the March of Dimes was founded about 75 years ago by President FDR. It was originally created to help find a cure for polio.
And ultimately, the organization funded the cure for polio, and it was eradicated in the 1950s. And now, since then, the March of Dimes has been working to help create stronger, healthier babies.
The March of Dimes has offices across the state of North Carolina in Wilmington, Fayetteville, Winston-Salem, Hickory, Conover, and other selected cities.
March of Dimes have different types of walks around the country every year.
We still have about half a dozen walks coming up in the spring across the state. And in the fall, we have an event called Signature Chef Auction, which we have across the state, where it's a gala type event. Okay. Where people come and get a sampling, where different chefs come in. We have silent auction, live auction, and it's another great fundraising event.
For more information on the March of Dimes, visit the website www.marchofdimes.org.